Hi everyone, this is Bharata Kumar. I'm using dynamic system from 2016. I would say I have traded, I have started trading probably 2012. It was kind of gambling where I simply go and buy, sell without having anything. And slowly I started with getting tips from tips and calls, and it was kind of nervous moment for me all the time whenever I trade. Then one point of time I quit the trade, thinking that this is gambling. Then in 2016, one of my friends and colleague, I could say he is my well-wisher, Mr. Karthik, introduced me to dynamic system, Santosh sir and Mr. Ravichandran sir. So in 2016, I initially attended the training, the initial introductory program which conducted by Santosh sir. I was, even in the very first introduction, I was kind of impressed. So I wanted to learn things, I wanted to learn this dynamic system, the way of trading and the signals. So I started in 2016, I started attending the main 3-day workshop which conducted in La Marvala. I immediately, once the program is completed, there was a mandatory that we need to practice, how we trade in live market, how we supposed to trade. So we need to back test in a historical data, which I liked most, which gave me a confident to do the trading, to restart my trading once again. In 2016, I was kind of getting to know the method, and to get it adjust to the system. So in 2016, I was kind of on and off, and it was not good in terms of profit or in terms of the trading system, in terms of money making is concerned. 2017, I was keep on attending the trading workshop which conducted by Santosh sir regular basis. Slowly I got into the system, and it get adjusted. I get adjusted to the system, rather I would say. It was, there are only few subtler points I was missing. Then I got the subtler points from the workshop. I started implementing the, the rules as it is. So I would say from 2017 onwards, I would proudly say that in a system which is a EOD based system, I am consistently achieving 300 to 400% in a year, which is really nice. And there are few followers for me in my trading in the broker where I used to I'm trading right now, and there are followers which ask me, how you are achieving it. I just tell them that this is only possible with dynamic system. From 2007, the dynamic system, this is my journey with dynamic system. There is a live market. It is a dynamic live. So, which I slowly wanted to get in 2018, last and 2019 beginning, I got into dynamic live as well. which is really a fantastic tool. There is no question about it. The only thing whether I'm, you know, trying to interpret it, the live market, the live, it's a live market based trading. I wanted to get into the live, but out of curiosity, I was kind of with my background with dynamic system, the EOD based system, I'm earning kind of consistent profit. So I wanted to get into live, and in the live, I initially, there are a few things I couldn't understand, in the sense it was not clear to me, rather I would say. So in that I made a few mistakes, and it's the stock market or share market is it's a life itself. I don't see life and share market and stock market in a different way. Both are same. See, if I do right things, right thing will happen in even in life, even in share market or stock market. So I made few mistakes. It costed me almost half of my capital. Almost, I would say 70% of my capital. From there, I wanted to again, I thought what I was missing. So only thing what I would come to, what I would understand was. My understanding was that I was not practicing. I'm simply, the same kind of things. So there was no practice. I'm simply, getting into the live trade and, having a blind confidence. I was kind of trading. So I took a break and I wanted to practice. And not only the historical data, even I wanted to forward testing. So I tested, there are few methods, it's called DSPT, dynamic superpower trading. So I tested backward testing for almost 6 months, not more than 6 months actually, and forward testing 3 months, which gave me enormous confidence and enormous clarity. More than confidence, it was, I had a very good clarity that what I was missing, what mistakes I was doing. Though after that, I started implemented from 2019, probably June, I think. June to till now, I see it in a quarter wise. I consistently making, solid profits. I would say, 50 to 70% in a quarter. So this is how my journey, and it wouldn't have happened without Mr. Ravichandran sir and the Santosh sir. Thank you very much. Have a happy trading. Thank you.